back to him. Come on, flip it back, pass it, you're facing here, pass it, keep running, bounce pass left. Next man in line goes. Alright, so the next man in line we go. Pass, flip, pass, left. That side. Now we're just using our imagination. There are invisible guys that are behind you. Alright, so you go again. Now coaches, my suggestion to you, play one of these roles. You be a passer, and then you can talk to them, you can talk them through the drill, but you're also connecting with them. You're not standing on the side twirling your whistle, you're engaged in that drill. So you can read your body language. Uh-oh, so-and-so, he's not doing too good. He didn't get enough shots last night. He got worked over by his pop. So I gotta connect, I gotta connect. So in these drills, I wanna be in the drill.